Our most popular article of 2019 was the one, How to Write a Victory Speech. In this article, we give advice on how to start writing, and it starts with the idea that a victory speech is a balancing act. You balance between acknowledging your own efforts and putting the spotlight on others. Then it goes on with the guidelines, be grateful, be modest, and be visionary. An additional bonus tip I would like to share with you is speak to people's potential, as opposed to speaking to people as they are. Speak to who they could be. I'll give you an example. I could talk to my daughter, who is currently learning how to write and read at school. I could speak to her and say, Iris, you're now learning how to write. But I can also speak to her potential and put an idea in her mind and say, Iris, maybe one day you'll be writing a book. You see how this can have a very different effect on the audience? She will now have this idea, see this potential, seeing herself one day writing a book. So this was my additional tip. Will you apply this next time you give a speech? I'd like to know. Let me know in the comments.